A man who posted KKK flyers around Columbia last year is now serving time behind bars. Daniel Walls pleaded guilty to civil rights intimidation. Walls will be required to serve 3 years in prison. Police say he placed KKK flyers on several businesses around the city and also drove a 17-year-old around to help him. After he is released from prison, Walls will be on probation for 6 years.